Hey guys, welcome back to another B-Swim video. And today we will tell you how to do a proper boost, like a good one. Make sure before you donate, you obviously try to kill Mondo. Try to help like two people or one person help you. Maybe you try to get 4x times Mondo. And that would just help with capacity and a lot. I know capacity is really easy for Blue Hive. That's what it's strong. Then after you kill Mondo, you wanna pop the Onyx lid up for some extra beasts. Then you wanna go down to the candles and you wanna pop those. What you need for boosting in your inventory, you need jelly beans, snowflakes, put a glitter. You want to glitter like 1 minute, and then you wait like 1 minute and 10 seconds, and then you glitter, and then you wait 1 minute and 10 seconds, and then you put the loaded dice down so you can restack the glitter with the 4x. I would donate a purple potion. If you have a box of fires, you can put it down, but I would save it until like your end game blue, because those help a lot. Make sure if you want to use balloons, you can, but I would save the balloons for later game. Donate purple potion or gold egg if I have like Spaghetti. You want to have coconuts in your inventory, gumdrops, and you want to have clouds. So you have all of these materials ready, so you can. You want to have auto on gumdrops, and you want to have auto on coconuts. Put the snowflakes when you're killing the Mondo, like turn them on. I would just do that. Jelly bean sharing bonus. So you want to have 1 to 2 people helping you boost, actually. Them putting down jelly beans and you putting down jelly beans so you get sharing bonus. Make sure you have the 3 nectar, satisfying nectar 24 hours, comforting 24 hours, and motivating 24 hours. Want to have that 5 times wealth clock, and make sure you get the honey beast quest for 2 times convert rate, if I'm not so sorry. But you can use meteors to help if you're red, maybe, but I think they just create more lag. Before you boost, like 15 minutes before you boost, I would shut down your computer, clear your history so you don't get lag, and lag depends on how boost could go, so make sure you don't have any lag. But I think that's about it. If I missed anything or made a mistake, put in the comments to let me know, and I might make a better video. Alright, bye.